The program has sections for first and second fix plumbing and electrics. If you want a price for these, click the tick boxes to open them up. Like other sections in this pricing sheet, you can enter PC sums at the bottom of sections, and they will appear as PC sums on the finished quotation. Or, fill in the requirements for the job, and still, if you wish, set it as a PC sum. I'll enter some double sockets in the solid walls, and some in the studwork walls. The job requires some single sockets and also light switches. I've now also entered the lights, TV points, smoke alarms, also the shower, cooker, and telephone points. I'll enter one consumer unit here and three extract fans. Click on the red question mark icons if you want to view the picture for it or change the length of cable required. As you can see, Easy Price Pro has worked out everything for the first fix electrics, including the wiring. Click the images if you want to see or change how the items are calculated. For example, for the sockets, the program has allowed 3.9 meters of cable per socket. You can also view what it has allowed for the ring main on the ground floor and first floor. So all the cable calculations are done, and the clips that will be required. Here are the totals for the first fix electrics, but you can make it a PC sum by ticking the box. I will explain PC sums and how they are dealt with when we look at the breakdown summary later.